I have a friend who's an artist, and he's sometimes taken a view which I don't agree with very well. He'll hold up a flower and say, look how beautiful it is, and I'll agree, I think. And he says, you see, as I as an artist can see how beautiful this is, but you as a scientist, oh, take this all apart and it becomes dull thin. And I think that he's kind of nutty. First of all, the beauty that he sees is available to other people and to me too, I believe. Although I may not be quite as refined as aesthetically as he is, and I can't appreciate the beauty of the flower. At the same time, I see much more about the flower than he sees. I could imagine some of the complicated actions, which also have a beauty. I mean, it's not just beauty at this dimension in one symphony, there's also beauty at a smaller dimension. The inner structure, also the processes, the fact that the colors and the flower evolved in order to attract insects to pollinate it is interesting. It means the insects can see the color. It adds a question. Does this aesthetic sense also exist in the lower form? Why is it aesthetic? All kinds of interesting questions which the science knowledge only adds to the excitement and mystery and aura of a flower. It only adds. I don't understand how it's suppressed.